Now you take a guy. He's caught up in a system, but he thinks he can break that system. No, system's gonna break him. Ah, now here we got such a schmuck. Those who work with me, those who understand the system, they get taken care of, Jason.
So, I guess this is the part where I thank you and ask your name and stuff.
No, this is the part where you take this gun and shoot at the assholes behind us while I drive. Nice! Not your first rodeo, is it?
My brothers and I used to shoot at top rats back in Southie. Shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me!
The cops are on Frank's payroll, just like the rest of this town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
Head north to the Strip.
I gotta get me one of these. Handles like a dream.
It may not be a Galloppino, but it'll bust through any police blockades. Shake cops before. Probably after they found out you were shooting all those rats.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of men and vermin.
Nice one, kid. I'll drink to that. Congratulations, kid. You're a rising star on Vegas's most wanted list. Karen, gun.
Catch.
This is not going well. Tell the room to stop.
Where are you, my pirate darlings? Where did... here's with you.
Are you E-Man?
Sometimes. Sure. Okay. Sometimes. No need to lag, drag. Come on, before I come off. Oh boy.
Hell, man. What are you on that makes you run so fast? This.
The formula's getting away with the kid! Holy hookers! My mind is imploding and the world is on fire! Ooh, this formula is gonna be a hit! Come on! I'm hot on the scent! Dragons leave a wake of smoke and pixie dust!
You alright?
Wish I could undo that sandwich that I did. Oh, I'm winded.
I'll be faster without you.
No. No. Fly! Don't let the dragon touch your jewel capsule!
I could do this all day, little man.
Stop chasing me! Leave me alone!
Hold up, or I'm taking your lunch money!
Stop chasing me!
To go with E-Man.
Thank you.
to this one, chump!
You cost me a lot of money, Malone.
Frank?
When Frank says go down, you go down!
Vera, he's got...
What made you decide not to take a dive like Frank wanted you to?
Nothing. Holston went down too easy. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if someone paid him to take a dive.
Huh. So, why stick around if Frank is out for your head? Why not just leave Vegas? Go somewhere nice, like Reno.
You don't run from a guy like Frank. Go to Bermuda, there's a cabana boy packing a submachine gun with your name on it. And besides, fuck him.
Now you're talking. F him in the A.
But you've never seen anything like this. It's Schneider and Krause's biggest show yet.
Ich bin Schneider.
Und I am Krause.
Join us.
You made it!
So, what's your deal?
My deal?
Yeah, like, what's your story?
Once upon a time, there was a girl who didn't really feel like playing the getting to know you game. That's my story.
Ha! Playing hard to get, okay. I see how it's gonna be.
Yeah, just drive, Southie.
I lied to you last night. About my brothers. We didn't shoot at rats. We ran with like a crew, I guess. But I got out. Stuck to fighting instead.
Good to know. Stop up here. Jason, grab cover.
Drive around while we talk.
Okay, so we all got a Frank problem. Maybe we should skip the talking and get to the part where we take action.
Action? No, no. I'm gonna arrange a sit-down. We'll hash out some things. I'm gonna vouch for you. And then things will go back to normal.
And what's normal? You stay out of his way until he gets tired of playing by the rules? Again? Until he takes control of this entire city and leaves you with nothing? Is that the Vegas you want? Frank tried to ruin the one good thing I had going for me, my fight. I thought I could walk right in and just take. I've known guys like Frank my whole life. Back in Boston, there was a jerk-off just like him who thought loyalty was a one-way street. Sure, he'll play nice while it's in his interest, but the next thing you know, your brother's dead, and you're buying a one-way ticket to Las Vegas just to keep your fingers. I'm done taking shit from the Franks of the world. It's time for Frank Valiano to start playing by our rules.
Easier said than done, kid. Frank's got friends, like Winston Goodman.
And that's where we start.
Questions like, what's all that smoke, man? Or why does it smell like chemicals? It's like they ain't ever heard of freedom, yo. Best part about Street of Dreams is they don't ask questions.
Ever. In my line of work, I always got a lot of guys coming in. Thanks to the street's convenient freeway side location, my customers ain't gotta waste time finding me. Business ain't never been better.
See, we believe you can be just about any old thing you wanna be and do about anything you wanna do. Cause this is a nerd. So hit your tailor to see.
Drive around while we talk.
Okay, so we all got a Frank problem. Maybe we should skip the talking and get to the part where we take action.
Action? No, no. I'm gonna arrange a sit-down. We'll hash out some things, I'm gonna vouch for you, and then things will go back to normal.
And what's normal? You stay out of his way until he gets tired of playing by the rules? Again? Until he takes control of this entire city and leaves you with nothing? Is that the Vegas you want? Frank tried to ruin the one good thing I had going for me, my fight. Thought he could walk right in and just take. I've known guys like Frank my whole life. Back in Boston, there was a jerk-off just like him who thought loyalty was a one-way street. Sure, he'll play nice while it's in his interest, but the next thing you know, your brother's dead, and you're buying a one-way ticket to Las Vegas just to keep your fingers. I'm done taking shit from the Franks of the world. It's time for Frank Valiano to start playing by our rules.
Easier said than done, kid. Frank's got friends, like Winston Goodman.
And that's where we start.
Holding up, kid.
Considering we're pretty much a... what's the plan? What's next?
When we get to the site, we're gonna work our way up to the top tower and plant a few explosives. Then we're gonna get a good distance and make fireworks.
Where'd you get the explosives?
They were in Lewis's stash.
A gun runner?
A gift in case we got out of that ambush alive.
Hey, it's your man Heavy Ben on the hood. Let's take a call. You on the air.
Benjamin, this is your cardiologist, Dr. Richter.
Dr. Rick? Hell yeah! You like hip-hop? What's your favorite jam?
Yes. I know this is offensive and crude. Your mother would be ashamed.
You don't know what my mama thinks, dawg.
I heard the fast food bags earlier, Benjamin. You're eating those double fluffy bubbles again, aren't you? What did we talk about?
Nah, man.
Are you lying to your doctor right now, Benjamin?
Let's do this. When we get to the site, we're gonna work our way up to the top tower and plant a few explosives. Then we're gonna get a good distance and make fireworks.
Where'd you get the explosives?
They were in Lewis's stash.
A gun runner?
A gift in case we got out of that ambush alive.
Let's do this. Those elevators should get us to the top of the towers. We'll each take one. That was fun. We should do it again sometime.
Yeah. What are you doing Saturday?
Seriously, though. Thanks, Jason.
Sure.
See you soon.
Yeah.